here is one of the loads that we're doing today, the Oversize Loads. Yeah, I'm getting back down that way here in a minute.
I was thinking I'll see how he does, because I might back up some if it makes it easier for him. I'm not sure. After you get past the stop sign, that you'll see back there a little bit. It's a triangle sign on your right. You'll see it, because it'll be wiggling after you hit it. Then that's about the good spot to stop. And then when you back up to the crane, you go to the middle of the road.
Yeah, I got you. Love hitting sights. Yeah, he's back down what he just got. Pretty wide load right there, 12 and a half foot.
Yes, he's shot. I'm going to squeak by here. I still got some stuff to put away.
So you look, looking at down here, while I'm sitting in trucks, there's a crane way down there. It is about 5:30 right now. The crane's been here at 8 o'clock, and it showed up at 2 o'clock. So, yeah, 5 o'clock here, waiting all day for that crane. Way good, crane operator. Not the truck driver's fault this time, but yeah, here's the concrete. This is going to be a culvert, a bridge. We got a culvert taking out that man to put this culvert in.
It's Tony is hard.
It looks like you can see.
You can't see nothing. Sorry about the shakiness, but. Ooh, electric fence. Ow! The electric fence right there. Touch it.
I gotta watch it.
See y'all, guys. All right, everybody. Appreciate you watching.